Hi, welcome to Free Fiddle Lessons. Today we're going to learn a tune from the Faroe Islands called Stam, Willum, to the best of my pronunciation. It's a beautiful schottische. I like to play it actually probably a little slower than the what would be, at least I think of it as being a schottische. I'm not strictly sure that it is, but a European style schottische. I tend to play it a little slower than that speed and more contemplatively. So here we go. It's in the key of G. It's the beginning. And then. Start from the beginning. Next phrase. That tends to trip people up a little bit. So starting on G, walking up, jumping up and walking down again. So from the beginning. Walking up. Then we have the same first phrase again. And the ending. So walking up the scale. jumped into F sharp, and ending on G. Again, ending. We have a lot of the D chord, and we're going to start on F sharp. Just that much. Next bit. That part again. So let's do that much again from the beginning of the B part. And then we have the same sort of beginning again without the pickup notes. This time just to A. No pickup notes, sorry. Something quite different. So let's get but the same ending at the end of it all. So let's get the first two phrases of the B part. Third phrase. So starting on that G, we have material that we've had before. So you have this lovely walk down the scale, a little hitch, and then the ending. Let's do that ending again. Okay, so now we'll play the whole tune from the beginning.